this the best way to ask for an autograph? I mean, sheesh, fans have gotten so toxic. All right, what do you want? Tickets to the show? I can get you house seats. They're pricey.
I'm no fan of yours.
Arlong?
I run things here in the East Blue. I'm here to remind you of your place in the food chain. You pull a job in my seas, you gotta pay tribute.
But Arlong, baby, you don't gotta worry about me. I'm small potatoes. Pirating's more of a side gig.
Grogu tells me you ransacked Orangetown.
Ransacked? You should have seen the place before I got there, okay? It was a real fixer-upper.
You pull me clean.
Wait. You know who's out there really disrespecting you? It's that little rubber prick in a straw hat goes by the name of Luffy.
Never heard of him.
He just knocked over a marine base in Shellstown. Then he stole a map of the Grand Line, and now he's talking shit about fighting the One Piece.
The One Piece. An excuse for humans to spread their filth across the seas.
Listen, why don't you let me live, and then I help you find Luffy?
And how do you plan to do that?
I've got eyes and ears everywhere. Ha ha ha.